Okay. Hello, everybody. We're back. And today, we're gonna try and beat this fucking game. Let's see, everything's all good in the weapons. I've got all the stuff I could possibly need, hopefully. I have somewhere close to 160 blood vials.
You're forgetting something.
Oh, thank you. I have 141 blood vials in storage, just in case. That'll make it so I can at least die about 7 times to this boss and still be able to keep on swinging. So let's do it. Let's go fight Gehrman, the first hunter. But I've got bullets now, so I should be able to probably defend against him and Ah, God. I hate how much he hurts. Oh. Okay, alright. Well, let's take a step back here, Gehrman. Alright. There we go. Oh, God. I hate how little damage I do to him versus how much he does to me. It is the fucking worst. Alright, come on. I need to... Alright. Okay, well... No! Please don't. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck you, asshole. Ow.
Alright.
There we go. Can you, like... I meant to hit that button. Okay. So now he's got his blunderbuss out. And he switched the scythe over to blade mode instead of scythe mode. Oh my god! Stop. Alright. Give me a second. Let me heal up, Gehrman, you freaking douchebag. Ow. Alright, give me a fucking second, dude. Jesus Christ. Fuck off. Fucking stop! Damn it. Alright. Well, that was a death. Thank you, Shane, for hosting. As usual, always nice. For everyone watching, my friend Shane, otherwise known as The Shane Nanigans on Twitch, and I think he's got a different Twitter handle. I think it's Shane Nanigans DLZ, if I'm not mistaken. I think that's right. Either way, check him out. He's awesome. He's funny. Funnier than I am. I don't like this dude at all. Come on. Alright. So we don't like... Alright. Oh. Nope. Oh, fuck. Nope. Alright. Okay. Oh, what the... The bullet's supposed to stop him. You're supposed to be blocked by bullet. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ugh. I've done worse this time than... Oh my god. Stop it, you fucking asshat. That move is just... I need to stop going to the right of him. I need to go to the left. However, I actually don't know if that'll help. If I dodge to the left... Fucking son of a bitch. He's got like a perfect counter for like every fucking move that I make. Come on. Come on. I meant to shoot him there, but... That I hate how much range he has. Like I can range up too by using my saw cleaver, but I don't think the saw cleaver does anywhere near as much damage. Also, I think it's kind of slower by comparison. Well, actually, maybe the saw cleaver is the way to go. Oh my god, stop, you fucking idiot. Come on. Ugh, okay. Ah, fucking stop! This guy's so freaking annoying. What? Cannon! Yeah, now you're pissed off enough that you bring out the blunderbuss. All right. Ow. I didn't hit him at all. Ow. Come on. Out. All right. Come on. You know, actually, the saw cleaver seems to actually be helping me. I think that extra bit of range is actually very helpful in this fight. I might not be doing as much damage per hit, but I think that extra... foot or two of range has actually been helping. Oh, that one sucked. That move sucks. Whatever the hell that shit is. That was awful. Come on. Come on. Ah, fuck. Alright. Yup. Yup. Okay, I think I can sort of cheese it if I just- Oh! Dodge all the shit! Fuck off! Alright. Okay, alright, alright, alright. Enough with the flurry of blows. Alright, we've almost got him halfway, which is better than I would have expected, but also, like, I think I got him pretty low on, like, my first try, and then I haven't gotten anywhere close since. we go. I think we're doing some work. Ow. God, I don't like the fucking flurry of blows there. It's really fucking annoying. Oh. Alright. There we go. Oh. And now he's gonna get pretty close. He's almost to his Super Saiyan mode. Ow. Alright. Sounds good. Oh, yeah, see, that's the... Yeah, this is the Super Saiyan mode. This is when he starts going really freaking fast. Alright, back up, back up, back up, back up. Yeah, because that hurts you a fuck ton. And this is when he switches back to Scythe, which is when it gets really bad because he's too fast to even see. That's when he becomes Sonic the Hedgehog levels of fast. Freaking teleports and shit. Oh, that one hurts a lot. That one hurts a ton. Might as well fully heal there. Oh, fucking fuck off. Asshat. We want to stay up above. We want to stay... Oh. Oh, missed him there. Oh, good. He went back to the Hunter Blades. So... I went back to Hunter Blade instead of Scythe, so that's probably better for me. Oh, he put his weapon away. What happened to his weapon? Oh, there it is. How the fuck did he put his gun away, his sword away? Oh, my blood echoes. Okay. My 200 blood echoes. Oh. Fucking teleporty ass motherfucker. Nope, he's got the scythe again. Oh, where'd he go? Alright. God, he's too fucking fast, the scythe. The scythe is terrifying because it's... He gets really fast with that shit. Luckily, I have enough stamina, I can pretty much dodge most of his attacks. Without a... Aw, fuck, I missed that hit. Ow. I did not miss that one. Oh! Nope. Come on. Step back. Okay. Back up. Back up a lot. Back up a ton. I'd rather be fully healed because I can... Ah! Fuck off. Asshole! Nope! Please no! Please no! Please no! Please no! I don't like this. Alright, we're gonna switch back over to the Tinnitus. Oh, fucking hell. Nope, please, nope. Let me re-heal real quick. Oh, that's my last heal. That was my last heal. Oh, man. Oh, and we're getting so close. We're getting so close. Ah, damn it. That was so close! We got like 80% of his health down. Fuck. That was... Ugh. First run of that today, and we got that close. I'm happy about that. That's a good start. Okay. My tinnitus is doing pretty okay, and the saw cleaver is also doing pretty okay, so. Alright. However, I really do think I need to not use the, so it doesn't matter which way, if he's charging up for that one, you're better to get away from him and not... Ow. Okay. Okay, well, I'm doing way worse this time. I've hit him, like, once. Alright, saw cleaver time. Let's try it. Oh, fucking, there was a third swing in there. I wasn't... But... Oh, this is so annoying. And I've even leveled up a bunch, too, to, like, help make this easier for myself. And, it doesn't feel like it's doing much. Yeah, that one we don't want to be a part of. See, he has such a ridiculous amount of range with that. See, what the... And I'm trying to use the gun to, like, counter him. But it's... But he keeps hitting me before I can actually, like, shoot it. Ugh. I've done nothing to him. I've done barely any damage. Yup. And you can't even, like, dodge out. If you're within his range, it's, like, next to impossible to dodge out of it completely. See? He just fucking hits you wherever you go. And I'm just fucking being stupid here, but, like... That's not fucking... Ugh! I'm getting so fucking annoyed. Why is that not... Usually I can dodge out of that. Why the fuck did it not work that time? There we go. Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Okay, well, this one's probably kind of a bust. This round's gonna be a bust, for sure. I've already used up so many of... Not the proper time to... Okay. When's the proper time to shoot that? Oh, fucking fuck. I'm trying to figure out when the proper time is to shoot the gun to counter his attacks. And I can't seem to figure it out. Is that time I hit too late, I guess. Oh my god, please stop, please stop! Fucking son of a bitch! Fuck off! Alright, well, I'm screwed here. Because there's no way I'll be able to do anywhere near enough damage. Alright. Fuck you, dude. Like, it's just not working is the problem. I can't seem to counter him at the right time. Is a whole bag of fun to fight. He's actually way easier to fight when he's in this mode, though. Well, I mean, when he's not beating the ever-loving shit out of me, but. Yep, alright, cool. Oh God, what a fucking ass. All right. All right. Let's see exactly what we can do. Actually, I want to see if I can acquire more blood echoes. Well, I don't really need that right now, so I wonder if I can stack a second communion one. Raises stamina. How about raise max HP? There we go. So can I actually take 25... blood echoes now? Oh my god, I can! Oh, that's awesome. Fuck yeah. If I, early on in the game, probably gave you a ton of grief. Of course, any player would know by now that parrying and pulling off visceral attacks is key. Yeah. Short distance run, quickly backing away as soon as you see him raise the scythe. Scythe combo has him swing forward, slash to the side, swing the scythe in an upward arc. After those three hits, he'll be left open or I'm put in a few attacks. Or dangerous attack you need to watch out for is when he throws his scythe out and attempts to pull you in with it. Grabbing you, he'll then slash at you. Take off a good 60 to 80% of your health, depending on how high your physical defense is. As in the first phase, you'll want to keep close to him, just out of reach of his scythe. His attacks are slow. Once he misses, easily get a 2 or 3 hit. I'm just trying to read. If you get the timing down, it is entirely possible to stagger with your firearm when you see him lift up the scythe. Once staggered, you can rush in for a visceral. Once he's taken enough damage, he'll transform into the short blade. In this form, I have access to his gun, and he'll move faster. And be careful of the gun as it fires off scattershot. I can hit you even if you're not directly in front of him. As soon as he fires the gun, quickly sidestep or dodge to the side to avoid with short blade. Less reach, but he's a lot swifter. Alright, cool. And then after that, when he becomes freaking Super Saiyan mode. Alright. Your attacks will not stagger or flinch him. This means you'll have. You'll want to back away after getting in a couple of hits once you've dodged. It's a lot more dangerous. Yep. One more tip to keep in mind is to not panic. It does happen to stun you with his gun. If you quickly tap the dodge button, you might have a chance to roll away. Alright, cool. I felt like those tips didn't help me at all. It was pretty much all information I already knew. But you know what? Fuck it. Alright. What are we looking at durability wise? We're still pretty decent. Good. Alright, let's go try and fight Garamond again. Alright, we're gonna stick with the saw cleaver for now. I think having that additional range was good. Ow, no, 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 ow, what the heck? He does so much damage so freaking fast, it's so annoying. Oh, yup, yup. Alright. He goes in for the raise. He was raising his scythe! That wasn't the perfect moment for the freaking stagger. Ah, nope, nope, nope. Alright, I clearly haven't figured out the proper moment to make him stagger yet. Now. Nope. Oh my god! See, I can't dodge fast enough to freaking get out of his range. Ow, that one hurts so much. I'm a level 100 now. Why can't I freaking beat him? Alright. Yeah, we're just gonna be really on the defensive. We're gonna dodge a shit ton, and then we're going to counter only when necessary. Ow, fuck! Oh, well. That was fun. That was fun. Oh, nope, nope. Oh, fuck. Right, heal real quick. Okay. Whew. Oh. Oh, ow. Nope. Ow. Stop it. he's beating the crap out of me. Alright, and go. Dang it, I'm trying to parry him so I can do a visceral on him, but I keep very clearly not seeing the right window of opportunity. Also, I feel like my gun is extremely slow. Ah, I can never dodge that one. Cool, we've used 9 blood vials so far. Uses up, it freaking takes up half my freaking health with one hit. Oh my god. Alright. And go. Nope, that wasn't it. That wasn't the right moment. There we go! Alright. Okay, alright, well. Alright. Okay. You dodge out of the way and boom. Oh! Okay, I got it! Finally! Okay, alright. Well, that was a whole lot of awful. Ow. Freaking ass. Come on. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah, we'll just sit back. We don't want to be a part of that nonsense. Okay. Come on. Oh shit. Okay. So in this mode he's really able to stagger you with the gun. Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay. So that's when it gets bad. All right. Okay. I mean it got bad before that, but okay. Oh, see, he's got a second gun. This is the one that really can, like, really stun you, though. Okay. I've only got 3 blood vials left. This run. Okay, take a step back, heal up. Alright. But they said at this point he's unparryable, so you can't, like, can't parry his attacks with the... Alright. Oh, see, that one's really bad. Okay, that one's... Yeah, because that one... Alright. Just don't let him swap to the bad gun. Okay, Heal up. Okay. Just take it easy. Watch his movements. Only go in when a moment's right. Yeah, that one's not the right moment. Not the right moment at all. back. Someone would say that was the worst moment for you to reach in there and attack him. And I died. No. It sucks. So it seems like... Alright, German weakness. I don't know, I'm just trying to... What is more effective? Do I want to use fire paper? Special weakness, none. Almost exactly the same to so fire does more to him. Hold on, moon prisons. Okay. How to kill him easily. I'd love to see this video. How to beat this boss that you've been spending hours on in 1 minute. I assume it's just... God! How are you visceral attacking him for so much? I mean, that's just... Okay, so when he does that first swing, that's when you shoot him. Alright, well that is actually, like, slightly helpful. Not exactly to the degree that, like... It's going to help me a whole lot, but at the same time, who knows? Maybe it might actually be helpful. Alright, I think we can buy fire paper from these guys. Alright, we'll do that. Alright, okay, so you can have 10 fire paper. Okay. Let's make sure I have the fire paper equipped. Because what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the fire paper on my weapon, on the saw cleaver, and then I'm just going to start slashing the crap out of him. Because I think that'll help. Uh-huh. What? Oh, does it not work? Because I already have, technically, Oh, yeah, see. Come on, do it again. Okay, alright, well, first of all, we've had some huge problems here. Alright, come on, do it again. Alright, well, alright. And for some reason, I feel like he's hurting me more than he was hurting me before. For some fucking reason. Am I just seeing things, or is that actually the case? Because I really do feel like he's hurting me more than he was before. Alright. Okay, well, let's... Take a step back and contemplate things for a sec. Fuck off! Dude, Jesus Christ, man. Alright, so fire paper doesn't work because we already have the weapon imbued with fire. So I bought a bunch of fire paper for no reason. So that's always fun. Alright, well, we can at least do a bit more damage to him. And we just slash, 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 slash. Alright. Now that we have more of a proper moment of knowing when... Oh, ow, ow. Okay, I don't have any more bullets, so I can't visceral attack him anymore. Fuck. Oh, I need more of those bullets. Because, boy, do those visceral attacks help a lot. Oh my god, alright. We're just swinging, we're both swinging wildly in the grass here. Ow, okay. Alright. Do that real quick. All right. Ah. He keeps hitting me with this massive combo of attacks, and it's really fucking annoying. All right. Oh, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Okay. Now he's gonna switch to the scythe, and he's gonna be a real dick about it. Alright. Alright. Like I said, he's gonna swing a scythe, and he's gonna be a real dick about it. So now we just dodge a shit ton, because we don't have any more bullets. Now watch out, because this is the gun that can really fuck you up. Or actually, no, it's the one on his back right now. That's the- Oh! Oh my god, please stop. Alright, there we go. I'm just gonna swap to it. Yeah, that's when... Is he... Oh, oh, nope, don't let him visceral me. Alright. Alright, now he's gonna swing in with that. Because now he's got the scythe out, which means we gotta be really careful about our choices of attack. Alright, that was a bad time to attack. That's why you gotta think these things through, Mason. Oh! Oh! Alright. Heal up a little bit first. Alright. Well, this is when I get hit by that and I die. Well. Okay. Well, I need to sell some stuff so I can get more bullets. Because I need those bullets. Once you actually learn the proper... Once you learn the proper amount of, the proper timing for those bullets, it's actually really easy to do. Alright, well, cannot sell currently equipped item. Oh, okay, well, I can unequip it. I don't think I need that either. Unequip it. Okay. Sell items. Yes. Sell all of those. Sell it. Oh, okay. Those don't give me much. I don't don't need that, so I'll sell it. I don't need that, so I'm gonna sell it. None of these actually. Strengthens visceral attacks. And visceral attacks restore HP. There's so many of these that I could use, but you can only have freaking three of them on you at a time. And I'm already using two of them to freaking give me more blood vials. Alright, well, let's... Oh. Purchase. Quicksilver bullets. Give me all the quicksilver bullets. I only have enough for that? Alright, I gotta take some stuff out. I'm gonna grab some stuff out of here. We're gonna grab everything we don't need. I'm gonna sell all of that so I can buy more quicksilver bullets. And then I'm gonna use those quicksilver bullets, hopefully, so that I can actually... Don't sell the quicksilver bullets. That would be the exact opposite of what you need right now. Alright, visceral attacks grant more blood echoes. Yeah. Increases defense would be nice, but I'm already using what I think feels better. Alright, yeah, buy more of those. Cool. Alright. How are we looking weapon-wise right now? Still doing pretty good in terms of the weapons being beat up, so let's go fight Gearman again for the fifth time. Alright. Come on, dude. Come on. Ah, that didn't work. Alright, I'm screwing up. There we go. Ah, I missed the visceral attack. Ah! I didn't get close enough to him. I'm missing the opportunities to do the visceral attacks because I'm just... Okay, well, I'm just being an idiot at this point. I forgot when, like, I'm missing the timing on them. Ugh. I need the camera to not do that. There we go. Take a fucking visceral attack, you asshole. Damn it, that wasn't the right timing for that. Okay, all right. Whew. Come on. That gun doesn't really do that much damage to me. It just staggers me a little bit. And not to the point where he can actually do a visceral attack. So that's relatively good. Oh my god. Alright. Well. Okay. Alright. The flurry of slashes is a bad idea. There we go. Alright, do it. Do it. Do it. Yo. Fuck. Nope. Don't let him. Don't let him hit me. Yo. Alright. Ow. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up. All right, there we go. All right. Okay, wait, back up, back up. But no, seriously, back up though, because you need to heal. All right. Oh god, please stop, please stop. All right. Oh my god, just take it easy. Okay, heal up real quick. Oh, please don't. That would have hurt a lot. Nope, don't let him visceral. Oh, that's gonna hurt a lot. Okay. Whew. Okay. Fuck. All right. Heal up. Heal up. Son of a bitch. Heal up. All right. Whew. Okay. All right. All right. Okay. Oh. Okay. No, please, please stop. Alright. Oh my god. Please, no, I'm so freaking close. Oh man, no, this is bad. I died. He had like 6 more hits on him. Ugh. I need more Quicksilver bullets. I don't have anything to freaking sell to get Quicksilver bullets. Ugh. Ah, man. Alright, right, because I don't have, like... Okay, I mean, I'm not using any of these, so... I'm selling everything I've got that isn't, alright, we're just gonna sell these. Man. Purchase some Quicksilver bullets. I only got 9. Dang it. I need more. I need more Quicksilver bullets. Fine, we're going back to, like... base Central Yharnam, just so I can farm some Quicksilver bullets real fast. Because I was doing really good, I just need to actually, like... I just need to actually freaking do things. Alright, well, we're just gonna quickly kill some guys here so I can get some... so I can get some bullets. I just need Quicksilver bullets, guys. I don't need any of your other... just somebody give me some Quicksilver bullets, please. Because you guys aren't problems for me at all. I just need some Quicksilver bullets. That's all. I would like some Quicksilver bullets from any of you guys. Any Quicksilver. There we go. There's a couple. If I could just get, like, 40 more Quicksilver bullets at the least, then that would be great. Some more Quicksilver bullets. Good. I just need to get... I'm just trying to farm some Quicksilver bullets real fast so that it's easier for me to fight. Alright, yeah. That way it just makes it easier to fight freaking Garamon. Because if I can have Quicksilver bullets, then that means I can parry his attacks and do more visceral attacks, and then that just means I take down his health faster, which means I might actually kill him and win. Then after that, we have to fight the other boss, or the final boss, so that'll be fun. Alright, well. Alright. At least in this area, you can just kind of run around and get hit by enemies, and honestly, it does next to nothing to you, because, you know, when you're a level 100 and you go back to level 1, it's, not that big a deal. Yes, it's still an absolute garbage, so I'm just more letting all the enemies hit me instead of, like, you know, just killing them. But it's fine, because I'm just here for the Quicksilver bullets, and that's it. Cool. That's enough for one fight against Garamond. But I highly doubt I'm gonna kill him in one shot, so let's try and get some more real quick. Because yes, ideally I would love the next time I go against him to be the time that I win and then not have to fight him ever again. But that's not gonna happen, I highly doubt. So we're just gonna go, we're gonna grab a few more Quicksilver bullets. Unfortunately, there's not as many enemies here as I thought that would actually give me Quicksilver bullets. I thought all these early areas that had these gun dudes would just constantly be giving me Quicksilver bullets, but apparently I'm horribly, horribly wrong. Gonna let these two tiny werewolves kill you? No. Oh. At least they give me a bunch of blood vials. That's cool. I don't need blood vials. I've got like 100 of those. I need Quicksilver bullets. Something that these assholes won't give me. Give me bullets! I'm trying to think of an area that'll give me a bunch of Quicksilver bullets, but I can't think of a good place. Oh well, whatever. We're gonna just try it with these. Because I did well. I just need to do better. Alright, well, let's repair my weapon just so it has, you know, full damage on it. And then we'll use what I have left to buy a few more Quicksilver bullets, just in case. Alright, purchase. Quicksilver bullets. Cool. Alright. Now let's go fight Garamond. For the freaking 17th time. Sooner or later, this'll all work out. And then we kill him, and then we fight the freaking moon god or whatever. So, that'll be fun. No, we want the gun, the weapon that I feel like I actually stand a chance fighting him with. Boom! Then we hit. Oh. Nope. Alright. Well, that didn't work. I must accept your death. Oh, that was so awful. What did I... I don't know why I died so fast there. I think I was focusing too much on trying to get the visceral hit on him. That I wasn't focusing on actually dodging and actually fighting him. So yeah. God, there's just so much you have to think about while I'm playing this. Ugh. No. Wasn't the right timing. There we go. Oh my god, stop! Ah. Okay. Fuck. All right. Okay. Let's... Damn it! That actually worked! Had I just... There we go! Damn it. Alright. Well, back up a little bit. This sucks. I'm trying, and I just can't freaking figure it out. All right. Maybe don't focus on trying to parry and get the viscerals. Just try and focus on dodging and getting hits in, and if you happen to be in a perfect spot to get a visceral, ow. Alright. Ah, fuck! Okay, well, let's heal up that real quick. There we go. There we go. All right. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna dodge, hit, oh, alright, he's gonna hit us a few times first. Alright, heal up real quick. There we go. Okay, well, that's fun. That's fun. That's always fun. Ah, fuck. Fuck. All right. Okay. I'm having a lot of fun here. All right. let me fucking heal, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ. Ah! There we go. Okay, stop. Jesus Christ. Ah. All right. Ow. Fuck. 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 Stop. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Fucking stop it. Come on. Alright, come on. Yep. Stop hitting me, you ass! Alright. There we go. Nope, please stop. Please stop. Oh, ow. Okay, ow! Fucking hell. Alright, come on. There we go. Oh, fuck. Alright. Okay, alright. No, stop! Sometimes it's just really hard to switch between being so on the defense and on the offense. I'm trying. Oh man, I'm running out of freaking. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, no. Hand lantern. Oh, I really haven't been using the cannon on him. So if we... I really don't want to do that, but... I need those Quicksilver bullets, man. Alright. Try this again. up real quick. Heal up. Come on. Oh, okay. All right. Damn it. All right. Oh, fuck. All right. Come on. Alright, come on. Heal up. Come on. All right. All right. There we go. What the? I was at like full health. Why did that kill me? Oh, man. Visceral attacks restore HP plus 200. That might not be a bad one. What do I currently have is that, because the other two are give me more. Alright, blood vial raises HP. strengthens visceral attacks. Do I want to do more visceral attack damage from, or do I want to regain health from visceral attacks? Increases defense. Visceral attacks restore HP. Let's do that. Alright, let's try it again. Might as well, right? While we can. Ooh, boy. We can just mostly do visceral attacks on them, and I'm sure we'll do a lot of damage. Alright. Yeah, we gotta wait until the... Oh, okay. Well, that was... not the attack I was expecting right then, so... There we go. Okay. Oh god, please stop. Alright, please stop. Whew, okay. Alright. Felt like I needed to get myself a little more immersed in the situation by putting my headphones back on. Alright. Here we go. Let's do it. Heal up. Come on. Ah, fuck. All right, let's do this. Oh. All right. Regain my stamina here, pal. Please and thank you. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Alright. Okay. All right. One. Oh. Shit. All right. Okay. Let's heal up all the way first. No, please don't. Okay. All right. No, please stop. Oh, that's gonna hurt a lot. All right. Might as well heal all the way. Alright. Well. Shouldn't have been hit by that, but whatever. It's all good. Alright. No, stop it, stop, no, 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 no. All right, fuck. All right, no. Ugh. Can you go back to the sword and gun combo, please? I like that way better than the frickin' scythe. Ah, fucking hell. All right. All right, there we go. Much better. At least this way I feel like I can sort of... Oh, fuck! No, why'd you have to swap back? Why'd you have to swap back? Why? The fuck? Alright. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Okay, please stop. I'm not gonna accept it. I just don't wanna fucking keep dying. Fuck. No, you can't tell me that that's happened. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well. Yeah. That's a problem. Looks like we're gonna be cutting it early tonight because, I gotta grind to get more gear again. Because I have next to nothing. I've apparently used up all of my blood vials and Quicksilver bullets and everything else. So we're gonna cut the stream short today, and then on Tuesday, hopefully, we can actually beat this. And I'm gonna spend the next 2 days freaking grinding blood vials and blood vials and Quicksilver bullets so that I can hopefully beat freaking Gehrman. Because apparently at this point I'm still just that much not good enough to beat him. So anyway, thank you all for watching today. I know it was a really short one today, but we will make up for it and hopefully do a much longer stream on Tuesday. I'm thinking hopefully at least 3 hours. So until then, I'll see you guys next time. This is Mason. Mason or what? Signing off. Later!